do you hate someone? Of course. Hate is a strong word. Most likely you don't hate that person, just dislike that person. Want to know why you hate that person? First, you'd have to understand what hate means. Hate is a verb. Example, they hate each other. But it can also be used as a noun. Hate is an extreme emotion of dislike. You can hate any noun, people, places, things, or ideas, most likely people. Sometimes you just hate someone because your friend hates that person, and their friend hates that person, and that person hates that person, and this person hates that person. You haven't even met them. This confuses me. How can you hate someone you don't know? And then, I went online, on YouTube. I saw that my least favorite YouTuber posted a video. Just writing it makes me scoff. I don't know that person personally, but I still have a feeling of dislike for that person. Feelings are confusing. Aren't they? But trying to explain them is harder. So, the reason you hate someone or something is up to you. The reason we hate is because everyone's thinking is different. That's why I can ask two different people to pick 40 quarters, or $10. Most would pick $10 because it's more convenient, but for me it's more convenient to have 40 quarters because I'd probably spend them all on drinks that cost 50 cents at a vending machine that only takes quarters. 40 divided by 2 is 20. That makes 20 Diet Dr. Kelps. Anyways, I hope this helps your understanding of hate.
Yeah?
Congratulations, sir! Your Krabby Patty pizza is here!
Wow, thanks. I've been dying for one of these. Where's my drink?
What drink?
My drink? My Diet Dr. Kelps?